Hello, investor. Are you worried about stepping out of your home to get the KYC registration done for your mutual fund investments? Don't worry. We have you covered with a paperless experience. Now get your KYC done online in minutes with few simple and hassle-free steps. What's needed? PAN card copy. Aadhaar number. A signed cancelled check of your bank account. Access to the phone number seeded in Aadhaar. How to initiate the request. Visit www.sbimf.com. Register as a new user or put in the PAN under Quake Invest. If the PAN is not KYC registered, then you will get the following available options. Select Aadhaar-based KYC and proceed. How to do Aadhaar-based KYC? Enter your mobile number and email ID and click on Proceed. Now you will be redirected to the checklist screen where you must ensure you have these documents and accept the terms and conditions. Enter Aadhaar number or VID and contact details as in Aadhaar and click on Generate OTP to verify contact details. Now upload a picture of your PAN and verify the details. Enter the OTP which you will receive on your registered mobile number. Verify the details and proceed. Do not forget to click on corresponding address is the same as primary address, if applicable. In case the corresponding address is different, you will have to upload address proof details. Now fill up the rest of the additional details like gender, marital and residential status, occupation type, etc. and click Next. Upload a signed cancelled check for bank verification. Upload signature. After submitting your signature, the next step is to review and confirm details and proceed to e-sign. Now you will be directed to NSDL to digitally sign the application. Complete the e-sign with OTP verification and submit. Once the application is submitted, the KYC status will change to under process and you will be ready to generate folio and transact. So, what are you waiting for? Be investment ready in a few clicks and start your hassle-free investment journey with us.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.